Hi everyone! Did you know that you can rearrange the position of items in Microsoft Lists using the new drag and drop feature? Alright, let's get started! Here I am in Microsoft Lists. Let me open a list that I created in the past called Content Scheduler. Let me jump now on the right tab and here what I have is a calendar view. Now I want to switch view, I'm going to select all items. So here I have as a sort custom order. It's very important that you have this option in the sort capabilities, otherwise this new feature will not work. So now if I move over the first element of this list, I can see two lines showing up and I have even a hand here. Now I can keep pressed and move this first element to the second position. A message shows up informing me that I moved the first element to the second position in this list. You know what? You can also multi-select different elements of this list and then you can drag and drop all items selected. For example, I moved these two elements at the very top of this list. So this is pretty cool if you want to keep track in a better way and customize even the position and the structure of the list. Now let me show you another interesting thing. Let me go back at the very first page of Microsoft Lists. Now let me go over this other list that I created, call it Asset Manager. Now this list is a bit customized using list view and columns formatting. I have several elements here, buttons, link, toggle button. Now if I go over the first element of this list, I don't have the two lines showing up. And you know why? Because I have the sort capability up and running and selected. In this case, I'm sorting this list for created and ascending. So this will not give me the chance to use this feature. So all I need to do is remove this sorting. So let me use this approach by going on the all items view and here scrolling down, I can select first sort by the column none. Now that I selected this, I can click on the button OK. I am again on this list and let me jump on the first one. Let me click again and let's stay in the context of Microsoft Lists so I have the full view of this list. Now that I removed the sort option, I finally have the two lines with the hand so I can rearrange the order of every items in this list. All right. If you enjoyed this video, please consider to subscribe, like, and add a comment down below. Let me know what do you think. Are you going to use this feature? It's useful. I hope to see you next time. Bye.